Stillwater High School student is well on his way to becoming an inventor.
He has spent the last year and a half fine-tuning a prosthetic leg that he used by creating by using a 3D printer. 16-year-old Everett Kroll just returned from Los Angeles, where he won an award at the Intel International Science and Engineering Fair. He was recognized for his work in developing a prosthetic leg that can be produced for a fraction of the current cost. He showed WCCO's Angela Davis how it's done and why he's so passionate about his creation.
I started out designing this. It's my first prototype. It is pretty linear in length, so it's the same width.
Everett Kroll says he's learning from his mistakes, every day researching new ways to make the parts of his prosthetic leg stronger and more flexible.
I was able to realize that a failure was not really a failure. It was a place to learn or a place to keep on developing.
Using a computer program and his high school's 3D printer, Everett is perfecting a design for an artificial limb that would cost patients about $100 rather than the typical $18,000. He wants to make them for children in developing countries who've experienced trauma and lost limbs, kids who don't have the means to pay for prosthetics.
There are kids in the middle of Nigeria or Sudan that don't have that, and they maybe don't even have birch crutches.
Everett is eager to ask for help. He's consulted with doctors at Fairview Medical, talked with prosthetic developers, and spent time observing engineers at 3M as they work with 3D printers in their research.
I'm actually getting into meetings with people that actually build prosthetics for a living, and they're going to help me test prototypes or make it even better.
And now, with an award from the Intel International Science and Engineering Fair, Everett has earned some cash to buy materials for his research and help pay for his college education. Angela Davis, WCCO 4 News.
Everett told Angela that he is looking for a mentor, someone who is a chemical or mechanical engineer or in the medical field with experience in 3D printing. I have to imagine they're all going to be jumping at the chance to mentor him.
How about him? Seems like a bright young man.
Really, he's got a bright future.
For sure. Yeah. Very cool.